Good evening, friendos. It's time for Quest for Semi-Glory Thursday night, which means it's time for Shmup Book Club, the first Thursday of July, and also the first Thursday of quarter three of 2018, means we've got two new games, the one for July being Super EDF for the SNES, good old side-scrolling shmup, and the one for the third quarter will be Blue Revolver, PC game through Steam. You probably won't be seeing that one from me tonight. I'm going to focus probably primarily or exclusively on Super EDF tonight, and then we'll probably start up Blue Revolver next week, Thursday. But for now, let's get on into that voice chat and see who's around. Looks like Kenny's around here. Good evening, Kenny. Or maybe not. Okay. We're doing just normal and then whatever, right?
For Super EDF, it's normal.
Yeah.
For Revolver, I believe it's Hyper, which I'm not sure I've ever tried. But I don't think I've beaten the game on whatever, like, the normal difficulty is. So that's probably not going to go well for me. I commented before, I was like, well, geez, if I knew you were going to pick, like, something difficult, I would have told everyone to go into hard mode on Super EDF. I think it wouldn't be fair for people who haven't played it before.
Well, I've never played it before, so whatever. It doesn't matter. Does it loop? Like the others? Yeah. Aw. Boo. Good evening. Alright, I have no idea what these weapons are going to do, so we're going to start with just the Vulcan, I guess.
Yeah, there's a lot of stuff to choose from in this, but you will probably get a feel for what works and what doesn't.
Oh my god, it's not visual trash like Thunder Force 4, go figure. I know, it's such a mix. It was a good game. Yeah, I believe that's correct. Ouch. Ugh. Whoa, it's one and done? Holy shit. Well, like one ship and you're done, man. I guess. Right. Well, I'm gonna be a super smart boy and set a save state like I did for whatever it was, Axelay.
About the options.
Are they invincible like most other options? Okay. Alright, there we go. Save state set. Let's do this. Oh, it did that to me too, so I did hard power. As am I, so, Dedication, man. Oh, that was trash. Alright, so Vulcan was kind of trashy. What's the laser all about? Is that good? Oh, no, it is trash! Oh yeah, it sure is. We're just gonna reset that. Nope. Oh, cluster, okay. Oh, you advanced weapon strength, interesting. Oh, come on. You don't like that. It's great. It's great. What are you talking about? Oof. All right. Got smacked up with that one. Homing. Ooh, humming's pretty good. Ooh, okay, I'm kind of liking homing so far. I see. That's true, isn't it? Alright, your move, you shitlord. Come on. Right up in your face. Yeah, come get some, idiot. Oh, he's not dead. Oh, nice. Took a page out of Captain Stabby's book there. He's disappointed that he didn't get to stab anymore this week. It is, I think, stage six, maybe? I don't know. Ah, crap. Yeah, Photon's a little slow for my taste. Whoa, Thunder! Excuse me. Alright, so I'm guessing the option things are invincible when they absorb shit, right? They're not gonna go away. Good, alright. Not really sure how these cheerios are doing the whole homing thing, but hey, whatever. I mean, I'm a little concerned, but I won't think about it too much, I guess. I guess that was stage one boss. Oh, you get to change weapons in between stages. Alright, well, homing's pretty solid. Explode, I guess. We'll give it a go. Oh, that's interesting. Ooh, that's fancy. That's true. Good old pizza coon. Huh, all right. Well, explode's kind of neat. Oh, excuse me. Oh, I'm dead. All right, whatever. I guess we'll take a screenshot of that just in case I don't do any better, which is likely. Oh wait, how to get to board? Oh man, this countdown is super ultra slow. What the fuck? It is a pretty solid choice. Okay, S laser's pretty nice too. Purple warning? What's wrong with purple? Oh, I see.
On level
Oof. Yeah. Oh, what the hell is. Oh, it's photon. Oh. Okay. That's an interesting weapon. I don't know if I like it. Oh, so you can. It does penetrate. That's nice. Let's see if that holds any water. The whole block. Well, it doesn't block lasers. That's for sure. Yeah, maybe the little bullet dealios, the trash tier bullets. Yep, you are correct. All right, so I kind of like that. Let's try grenade. Yes. Well, I mean, Cinnamon Toast Crunch is more delicious than Cheerios. I think that's undisputed. Well, like standard ass, dry ass Cheerios. I think homing's pretty good for stage one. I haven't gotten any further than that with it, though. Right. Well. Nah, not in these parts. Pretty good. I feel like the single stream homing is very, very slightly more powerful, but DPS wise, it's probably weaker. Yeah, I can see that. Oh, boo-hoo. No, you don't run like a big coward. Fuck you. Well, shit. Wait, ew, what? No. Yeah, that doesn't seem like a good idea. Like, even. Like, apple juice as a mixer instead of milk seems like a bad idea, too. Although I guess I'm not a big breakfast guy, so maybe I'm absolutely objectively wrong. Ah. All right, Vulcan's okay. Let's try standard laser one more time. I feel like I didn't give it a fair shake. Do you ever lose weapon gauge? Okay.
Even if you continue, you don't lose. That's why
interesting.
It's actually sort of a mechanic in itself. It can make stages more manageable. Not allowed.
Hitbox is a little weird on the ship, I guess. Oh, I can definitely see you doing the stage one music like tonight, maybe. I'm gonna be hearing it often enough. Okay, normal laser's not bad. Oh, that guy got a lucky shot, what a shit. Alright. Ah, I see. Yeah, not a. They've had 30 years. Do the whole flashy deal. I guess if you still got more than one shield, it's, you know, just go give him a hug.
Also, what are you talking about with bass solo? I can't hear anything over here.
I mean, that's what he meant, right? There, it's like the. That's true too. Ooh, this could use some blast processing though. The lag is kind of nuts sometimes.
It is possible.
damn, nice. Oh, Jesus.
Yeah, that third formation is actually really useful against the second boss, because you can just, like, start your ship where it ends up, and have the formation follow you and just body them the entire time. And your options is contact damage, so...
Are you sure? That doesn't sound very fun at all. Stage 3, huh? Okay. Oh, you coward, get back here.
But I don't know if this is like Gary's thing caused the universe. That was like the best thing ever.
Yeah, that's fantastic. Alright, I'll at least go post that to
her. Waiting until hopefully I get past stage 4 to close this one.
No, you cowards, get back here. Fuckers. Cheating me out of my formation destructive bonus or whatever. Oh, you shitbags. Stepping selection, huh? Oh, huh. Ah, okay. Nice.
So my TV is now better than stable when the boss fired too, and Zachy picking it up, and then Jack and also coming back with me.
Oh jeez! Okay. Whew, sorry. Go on. Oops.
I hope Zachy maintains that I will be able to do this time. I think I would like to think so. Zachy's time.
Okay.
Yeah, I don't have any hope. I don't hold any hope. Jack's is one is so freaking high. Just like seat of the pants. Like, okay, I guess I'm doing this strategy. Just like, you know. Yeah, it's just like some of it was. Some of it felt like sheer dumb luck.
Whoa! Oh. And the worst part is, I still got hit. That's like my lucky noise I make to make sure I don't get hit. It didn't work. Oh, chair dodging. Yeah, that's absolutely a thing. Well, it's like turning the controller to turn sharper in Mario Kart or something. It totally works. Did I not turn on fucking...
Our Xbox One and their Real Replay collection.
Hey Boris, how's it going? Thank you for telling me about the game audio not going through. That's a nice thing to discover.
Oh.
I can hear it. Nobody else can, apparently.
You just need to acapella everything.
I could do that. I very well could do
that. Ah, you fucker! I double KO'd one of the dipshits in stage one. That's the worst.
Alright, so ass LEDs, is that what we're looking for on stage three here?
The ass LEDs.
The
You'll
ass
see them
LEDs.
Eventually.
Okay.
Let's just call it from behind, so they get the ass.
Oh, I see.
Let's
All
just
right.
call them tail lights.
Ah.
Hey, your tail lights out.
Ass LEDs.
Ass LEDs are better.
In the proud tradition of Darius, anything that comes from behind is an ass whatever.
Yeah.
Well, what about the ass hat from Axelay, though?
Well, I mean, he gets grandfathered in because he's an asshat. Literally.
I suppose. Cool.
Wait, whoa, whoa, whoa. Something is wrong here.
Okay.
I have a way higher score than I used to coming out of stage 3. I have level 5 weapon going into stage 4, which has never happened to me on the US version of the game.
Huh.
I'm really confused now.
Okay.
How
hey,
did
man.
I do that?
Don't question it, just go with it.
Yeah.
Yeah, that's actually really helpful.
Oh. Oh, I don't know if that counts as an ass LED. None of these things look like LEDs.
Nails, you'll know when you see them.
I guess I'm not there yet.
They're also orange.
Well, this is yellowish orange.
Well, that's true. There are a lot of yellowish orange things in stage 3. So that didn't help that much. But yeah, so like, I don't know. Somehow I.
Oh, those. And... Okay, yep. Ass LEDs confirmed. Yeah. I get you. I get you now.
Yeah.
Oh, that's rude. Okay.
I appreciate
Ouch.
That once you saw it, you're just like, oh
yeah, absolutely. Ass LEDs all the way.
See, I just came out of the level of the stage 3 boss with 1.29 million, which is definitely higher than I had partway through stage 4 last time when I died.
Wait, the stage 3 boss? 1 point whatever million?
Yeah.
That's ridiculous, man. Here I am sitting at 800k like a sucker.
Well, the stage would probably make it. But yeah, I don't know what I did differently. I'm gonna have to like seriously go back and rewatch this. Alright, let's hopefully not screw up stage 4, because I have no excuse to do that, because I have level 5.
Cool. Oh, that, please. I feel like you should have taken more damage from those big ass explosions, you little shit. Whoa! Whoa.
Ass explosions. That sounds.
Like, his entire ship blew up, but he's still got, like, 3/4 of it left. I don't understand. Is that the boss? No, of course not. Oh! Ooh.
What's funny is Bond said that, like, directly in time to the music in stage 4 for me over here.
What the hell?
Yeah.
Uh-oh. I guess that's
yep,
cool.
I got hit there. I guess that's okay. Oops.
Trying some funky business here.
The sounds of the Shmup Book Club.
That's right. That's how you know it's going good.
The sounds of good dodging.
That's a rude shot. F off. Aw, oh, F off with your little homing missile things, bastard.
Are you in the third boss, or...?
I was, yes. And now I am dead.
What weapon were you using?
Homing.
Oh, okay.
Going well up until that point. Little tiny ass gray ass missile just blending into the background. Thanks.
How dare
Oh no, that was dumb. Crap. Alright, I have one health left. This is technically still possible.
Well, yeah. Never say die, man.
If I were on hard difficulty, this would be very close to impossible, but still technically possible. Yeah. Is that the end of this? No, not yet.
Okay, so I think homing for 1 and 2 and most of 3 is pretty okay. Oops, we're reset.
What on fucking earth?
No, how did those two escape? Fuck off.
Okay, that's the end. I thought there was one more Sparky dude, but maybe that's only on hard. I can't remember. By the way, I use Sparky Dude to refer to the guys that you first see on stage 2 that do the four sparks as they go across the screen, up, down, and down.
That's less visually distinct than ass LEDs, I have to say.
I mean, ass LEDs tells you everything you need to know.
It really does. It would be even better if they were shaped like an ass, too. But, I mean, we can't have everything in life.
A bad idea. Okay, we're fine. Alright, don't screw this up.
Explode is cool and high damaging and all, but boy, does it suck for station.
Alright. Oh man, I'm gonna waste. Wait. No, I'm not sure if that'll waste the shield up. Yep, it wasted the shield up. So if you gain a level while you're already at level 5 during a stage transition, it adds to your shield before it restores the shield. So I just went from 1 to 2, and then it's going to go to 3 anyway, so...
Oh, I haven't even tried Atomic for halting yet. I guess I should try it.
Atomic's kind of meh. But YMMV, I guess.
This is kind of unfortunate, actually, because now I'm, like, right at the bare minimum experience for the level, and getting a level up mid-stage 5 is kind of good. Also,
okay.
Why am I not using homing?
I am definitely underwhelmed with Atomic. It is not the worst thing ever, I guess, but I'm certainly underwhelmed.
Whoa, okay, that was pretty cool. I just accidentally meleeed a space rock with my options attached to the ship. Like, I somehow didn't take damage.
Pretty well done.
That's interesting. Your options always do melee regardless of weapon?
I wasn't even shooting, so yes.
Oh.
Well, that's fascinating.
There is one part in the stage where I intentionally do not shoot. There is potential for someone to outscore me because of that, but I like playing it safe there.
Safety, what's that? Charging on danger.
Probably gonna take a hit there. Whoa!
Like we go.
I somehow didn't take a hit there. That's fascinating.
All right. So.
Hello, Kitescorp. How you doing? Thank you for the
Vulcan
good luck
left.
Wishes. We are trying our best, one and all. One is clearly better than the others.
One of the people involved has maybe played this.
Perhaps.
Yeah. And if Zaki were here, he would also be like, he would deserve the credit because, like, I basically followed his example. for Space Rocks round two.
Okay. Vulcan's actually not too bad.
Vulcan is, if I recall correctly, I haven't played the arcade version of this much. I got hit there. Okay, fine, whatever. Vulcan is one of the better options in the arcade. The arcade only has half as many weapons as the SNES, though.
Give Vulcan another go, I guess.
Not so super EDF. Ordinary EDF. I disagree.
Oh, hey, I might get an extra shield anyway. I probably don't even need it, but okay.
I mean, I'll take it if you don't want it.
I would love it if it would give me a fourth, but it's only going to bring me back up to three. Okay, I'm back down to two anyway, because I did something dumb, I guess. That was kind of weird.
On the plus, eight characters for name entry allows you to do entertaining things like fuck off when you get a bad score. Alright, yeah, homing it is for stages one and two. I think I've settled on that much.
Yeah, that's definitely a viable thing. I use homing on 2 for hard mode because there's just way too many little enemies that S-Laser is likely to miss.
Plus,
And I've seen a lot of playthroughs online use homing for stage 1. I personally use S-Laser, but you can
there's
do
there's enough, like, little piddly enemies on stages 1 and 2 that arrive from odd angles that make homing really, really worthwhile.
Especially
stage
too.
3 has enough stronger dudes that I think I'm gonna probably use, like, Explode or something on it. Explosions! I'm gonna cause them!
Alright, let's see if I screw up stage 6.
How many stages are there?
6.
Oh, okay.
Stage 6 is always up for grabs to like, possibly not going in your way. Well, meaning possibly screwing up. So, photosensitivity warning.
Oh, you're using something exploding?
Yep. Wait a minute, there was another wave of guys in there? I didn't remember that being a thing in this version. Okay. Well, that was a hit.
Wave o' dudes.
The wave of extraordinary enemies.
This Master Chief helmet-looking motherfucker.
What are we talking about?
Stage 1 mid-boss, before you blow the front off.
Okay.
Push up for this thing to the bit. Oh god. I want to stay alive.
Alright, 4 shield here. If I don't take another hit, would be nice.
You can use the bits on my channel. I am technically a professional streamer. I love that technicality because I am absolutely not fit for the world hacking. Because somebody is bad at streaming and has technical difficulties sometimes. It's usually not what is supposed to happen when you're ostensibly, you know, doing it for real.
All you need to do to do it for real is to believe.
I still like how
I mean, whatever, I can play video games from the internet and earn greater than $0 doing it, so that's pretty cool.
There you go. I mean, it's something.
I mean, when's the last time you have earned greater than $0 doing something that you were probably going to do anyway?
That's a toughie. I'll have to get back to you on that.
Alright, let's see what I do here. Okay, that somehow worked.
I mean, Thunder Force 4 looked like ass, but at least it was a fast-looking ass.
Well, that was part of the problem, times. Though, because, like, you had zero reaction from the crap that happens in that.
Yeah.
Alright, let's see if
the bottom part
correctly.
Looks like an energy sword. You're not wrong. I mean, he got the Master Chief helmet going on. May as well give him a sword, too, right?
Might as well just go full hog on that.
Hopefully I do this right.
Is there a set number of dudes per level here?
What do you mean?
Like, the bonus at the end where it's, like, number of things destroyed times 100 or whatever?
Probably.
Yeah, I never analyzed that. Okay, we did the thing correctly, so I should have a 1cc.
Nice.
Damn, son.
I mean, I guess all clears would be 1cc unless you continue.
So for perspective, I have 5.3 million hours.
Jesus.
Remember that for a second. For about 60 seconds.
That's a long time to remember something. You were
it
asking
is.
A lot of
5.3 million, huh? I already forget what that means.
It's a lot of turtles. Speaking of turtles, we're about to see one. Or at least that's what I call it.
Well, you're about to see one, and your viewers are about to see one. I'm not about to see one.
Yeah, I cannot see what you're speaking of.
I just took no damage to the final boss, which I thought was impossible.
Nice.
Also, my score. Also, the reason I said to remember 5.3 million is my score is now 10 million.
Jesus.
Oh.
Get 5 million for
that,
the final boss.
Yeah.
That's ridiculous.
I'm also. I think that may be dependent on how many credits you use.
Okay.
Of course, like you said, only one credit here.
Right.
But yeah, so I will wait for this to. I'm pretty sure this is not
here.
The highest score I've ever gotten. Judging by how I got into stage 4 with level 5 to start with, which I've never done before, maybe it is my highest score. Either way.
What you're telling me is I need to adjust my leaderboard thing to add an additional digit for space, because apparently 8 digits is actually possible.
Yep. Yeah, if you beat the game, if you 1cc the game, you are, I shouldn't say almost guaranteed, but like it's pretty likely you'll have 8 digits. I think it's technically possible to end up in the high 9s instead of low 10s.
If you're, like, bad at video games?
If you miss a lot of wave bonuses, I guess.
You're going for marathon safety strats.
Thunderbolts! One way to have a boss in style is just like, fuck you, Thunderbolts!
Yeah. It's also funny because, like, the amount of pause between the boss at the Thunderbolt and the boss appearing varies by level. Like, the level 2 boss comes whizzing by, which I'm pretty sure it doesn't have collision when it does that.
I don't think it does.
I don't think it does either. It scared the shit out of me, though.
I think I've been in the middle and have not received damage, because I think I was in the middle. And I'm at 3 health, so I did not receive damage.
Meanwhile, the level 3 boss, the stage 3 boss is like thunder, and then nothing, and then, on the 7th day, it decided to crawl its ass out of the sea. And then,
other appointments.
Don't rush it, man. Can't rush art.
And then the stage 4 boss is just like immediately break into boss music as soon as the thunder happens, and it's like, whoa, okay.
Well, maybe on the stage 3 boss I'll get to hear the sick bass solo you're talking about, because I will have a different weapon and therefore won't have Oh, I got a secret bonus!
It still makes that noise.
Yeah, but much less frequently.
I guess it depends on the weapon. The ones that I use always makes the noise.
Because I'm gonna use explode, because explode does hell of damage. Missile fuckers, I had no chance against my, like, searing ball of explosion feeding through their face, though. Hell yeah. Eat that.
I'm gonna put a smiley
face. Ah, an ass LED ran into it. Fuckers.
I'm gonna put a smiley face in my name because I can do that in this game. And I can't put a question mark in my exclamation point, so I have to make up for a second. Yeah, let me take a picture of this before I actually hit the button.
Okay, this level 4 searing explosion thing is like almost larger than my ship, and that's kind of expected.
I'm just gonna go make sure I have this image set up before I continue.
Ooh, fancy. Fuck you.
Oop. Well, you have how much? No! Fucking ass LEDs got me twice, man!
Well, don't do that.
Still a new record, but goddammit. Ass LEDs are actually the worst. To apparently remember which formations of front LEDs come with a corresponding formation of aft LEDs.
I'm seriously curious how the hell I managed to have level 5 going into stage 4. So, I'll probably end up highlighting that.
Oh, you shit ass! Ah! Cowardly ass motherfucker cheating me out of 5,000 points!
Alright. This should still be.
Alright.
I'll do it again just to see what my. If I can do it again and if my score compares.
And I am so much worse at old school shmups, it's kind of funny. Like, manic fucking bullet hell horror shit. Yeah, I got that unlocked, apparently. Or at least semi-unlocked. More unlocked than the average bear. But, like, two fucking bullets on screen? that, like,
look out.
Over from... Oh, fuck that. Oh, no.
Hey, at least this game
I'm
doesn't
scroll. I'm
just
gonna meander right on towards that. Oh, you betcha.
At least this doesn't scroll like certain other games.
You can say it, Kenny. Thunder Force 4. You can say it. Don't
I
worry.
Wasn't thinking that. I was thinking Raiden.
Ooh, yeah, Raiden is, Well, Raiden combines scrolling with, fucking asshole sniper tanks.
Yeah.
So, you kind of get the worst of both worlds, because you have bullets that travel, like, 896 miles an hour. That you can't fucking see because they came off screen.
That's Thanks. A fast bullet.
I actually have no idea how bullets can
Oh,
shoot
yeah, come get some. Oh, oh, man. Stage 2 boss scared me. What a fucker.
Again?
What a fucker. Jesus.
Oops, I missed that one.
So, just about how far have you gotten then?
I've gotten mostly through 3.
Okay, well, we are probably in similar states of affairs then. I'm back in that. Man, I am so good at running into one of the, like, 6 bullets on screen.
I mean, they are pretty shiny. Just wanna go take a look.
I have that super secret special ability to do that, to, like, home into- okay, yeah, no. Using the rotating options most definitely gives you better TPS. I decided to do some science.
Yeah. Yeah, I'm almost never not using that initially. And even after I have, like, the level 3, I still use rotating sometimes.
Yeah, come get some.
Like, the level 3 follow formation is useful in certain cases, but not all. Because the rotating options, the way they can just swap the one side of the air around you is way more useful.
Alright. let's try the S laser for three, I guess. Let's see what we get.
Wow, that didn't hit me somehow. Alright. I tried really hard.
God, the
to make
stupid
that
fucking circles with turrets are the worst enemies because I can never quite judge when they're actually going to shoot at. So I perpetually get hit by them.
You're talking about the stage one tank
yeah.
things?
Yeah.
Yeah,
the
those are pretty
orbs
bad.
Orbs with turrets!
I just call them
turret
tanks because they look like tanks to me, even though they're in the air.
Turret orbs. Torbs. They're torbs.
Working as intended! What?
Wait, what?
Easy.
Well, torb is short for torbid one.
Oh, jeez! Alright, excuse me, that was rude. Worth 7,000, that's pretty nice.
Wow, I am almost into level 3 at the start of stage 2. Okay. Let's see how early I get that. There's like one formation that I like to have.
Wait, almost to level 3 at the start of stage 2? What the fuck? Where'd you get all those points?
From enemies in stage 1?
Next question.
Like, I just killed the boss. I don't think I missed a damn enemy. And I only have a third of the way up the cage.
Yeah, I just got... This is really weird.
Unless there's like some sort of... Kill formation.
I'm wondering that. I'm also wondering. I'm after this run. I want to do a hard, like a hard boot, and rather than a soft reset, and see if anything is weird about that. Otherwise, I just have to go back and watch my VODs because, like, I have no idea how this is working. Because, yeah, I've never gotten level 3 this early either. I usually get it by the first formation of ass planes in stage 2. And that's usually when I want it, because it'll kill them quicker.
Ass planes.
The ones that come from behind and shoot bullets after they pass you horizontally.
I'm missing some points somewhere. I don't know.
I've never really examined how the end of stage points work either.
It's just number of enemies times, what is it, hundo?
That's what I thought.
No? Maybe it's number of hits you take too? I don't know.
Yeah. Well, I got a secret bonus for, I suspect, no missing stage 2. On my current record, so...
Yeah, I have no idea what the bonus is.
It seems like it's a no-miss bonus, but maybe not.
That might explain the score difference, but then
it
I would notice...
explain the score difference.
Like, when, that I've seen at the end of the game, but that wouldn't explain... Nah, not really, because, like, the score difference I see at the end of the game, when I continue, is, like, multiple million?
Well, I'm talking, like, an individual stage if you no-miss. Seems to give a, I think that's what the secret bonus is, because I've only seen it the once, and it was when I happened to no-miss.
No-miss meaning not getting hit at all?
Yeah.
Okay. Well, that's fun. Well, okay, yeah, I had to... My first one where I was getting hit all over the damn place was... Whoa, I didn't know that does that. Interesting. That was... Yeah, that was interesting, actually. The second boss's bullets just split by themselves. And it seems random as to whether it does that. I almost didn't no-miss there. Alright, you can die now, please. Thank you. Yeah, my first...
The stage 2 boss is the biggest win in the universe.
As long as you don't forget.
Yeah, other than, like, giving you a heart attack when he shows up...
Yeah, he does do that.
That's his strongest weapon, is the heart attack power. Because you just kind of, like, scoot underneath him for basically any of his attacks. Or above, I guess, if he's too far down on the screen.
Now I'm already level 4 going into stage 3. I forget if I said that last time too, but like, this is not normal for me.
Maybe it's because you're used to playing on hard and normal gives more level up power? That could be.
Ow, fuck.
I didn't think that was the case, but I don't know. I mean, it seems improbable that I'm just doing that much better at killing more things, but...
Also, I got, yeah, secret bonus almost certainly seems to be the no-miss factor. But if you get both no-misses in stage 1 and 2, given where my gauge is at right now, I can totally see you being level 4 coming into stage 3.
I guess maybe I haven't done that too often before, and I never paid attention to getting the secret bonus or not. I kind of thought it was always there. What? Oh, okay. Thank you for eating that bullet, because I didn't expect you to. Man, that stinks to think that I basically have to improve my score significantly, I have to no-miss everything. I definitely didn't miss stage 4. I forget if I messed up in stage 3 before also. Stage 5 I got hit.
Haha! Haha, ass LEDs, you didn't get me this time, fuckers!
They just want to light up your rear, come on.
Also, the dude that comes in from behind is apparently a background element until he actually starts shooting at you, I guess.
Yep. Oops, I just got hit in stage 3.
And, he totally just put through me and I didn't get hit. And I'm fine with this.
Yeah, there are certain things that definitely don't have hitboxes until, like, you can't hit them until they come into the foreground.
Which, again, I am fine with this. This is a formation with the ass. Okay, I'm officially further than last time. Alright, we might be getting places now. Oh, that was a lucky, like, block or whatever.
See you later, Kites Corp. Enjoy your dinner.
What is this thing supposed to be?
Where are you?
It looks kind of like a crab, but it's fucked up.
I can't think of that as a
crab. Boss, presumably.
Oh, I never thought of that as a crab, but... Well,
like I said,
pretty much...
kind of like one, but fucked up. Oh god, that's...
So a fucked up crab.
Fucked up crab.
I'm just really dumb.
Whoop!
Screw this up.
How was I supposed to know that was gonna come from the water?
Wait, what?
Motherfucker!
Alright. What came from the water?
Like a weird flying Gatling gun.
Oh. Yeah.
I was trying to shoot a sub that passed by, and apparently Gatling gun was like, "Hi, I'm a person!" Okay, well, I think I'm gonna switch to Blue Revolver at this point. This is a good opening taste.
I can't remember if I've ever played Hyper Mode in that, but I'm pretty sure, like, whatever the difficulty is, I've never beaten it. Unless Hyper is the not easy thing.
Hyper is the middle.
Oh, maybe I have played that then.
It's like the default.
Because I probably beat Novice.
It goes from Novice to Hyper? Wow.
It's normal Hyper terrible.
Why did that shoot at me as it was exploding?
Oh,
that
cowards.
Almost killed me. That's not supposed to happen.
Alright, hopefully Blue Revolver doesn't like open full screen and fuck up OBS or something weird. Oh, it does!
On the plus side, it has a pretty good display selector in it, so...
Oh, it does. It has a fantastic...
Yeah, yeah, I played that one with my monitor rotated. And
I had it on borderless, apparently.
And hopefully don't knock things off of my desk when I try to rotate my monitor. Yeah, I'm level 5 in stage 4 again. And actually, this score might be... I didn't pay attention to the secret bonus, if it was even there, but this score might even be slightly higher than my last one. And I'm pretty sure I took one more hit.
No, fuck off! No, come here! Yeah, alright.
So I'm not even sure why my score is better.
Alright, I probably need to actually capture the revolver somehow. Also, Blue Revolver, you are kinda loud. Can you maybe be less loud?
Like, consistently slamming doors loud, or...?
I mean, I'm hearing pleasant things.
Start.
It's just making too much noise of pleasant things.
Yeah, I might
okay,
have to adjust that when it gets
low. That is now a reasonable volume. Okay.
Oh! God damn, that stage 2 boss will never not surprise me.
Oh man!
What a fuck.
You gotta get used to that by the end of the month.
He is just on the case, immediately.
Oh, I backed right into that. No, but I always get hit here.
Hey! Title screen music, where the
oh,
hell
god,
is
Oh god, I got
Shuko?
Hit twice there. Fuck this.
Fucking, I'm trying to set things up and it's going away on me.
Oh,
so I might die on stage 4 this time. In which case, I'll probably switch to Blue Revolver. I took two hits where I should have only taken one.
I have yet to see this secret bonus.
Stage 4 has some rude shit, though.
Run that shit at native. Yeah, that's beautiful. Now I don't have to drop it anymore. This is just for a desk negotiation. Which effectively stretch and then unstretch it. Bonk. Okay, wait, hang on. Soundtrack, please play some music for a bit. Thank you. I need the music to exist for a moment so I can actually tell what is happening. Beautiful. Alright. I think my inputs are still set up correctly. They appear to be. If nothing else, looking forward to this because the soundtrack is just that stellar.
Okay, I somehow didn't screw that up. I missed a couple enemies at the end, but... Now I just have to not screw up the boss.
Oh, you shit. Ugh.
Shit ass.
They are. That's what they are. Being all rude and shit, shooting at me.
How dare they?
Like, I'm not doing anything to them. What's their problem?
You're going right and they're going left. I don't know.
They're the ones who are attacking Earth, presumably.
How did I not die? That was amazing. That dodge. That really didn't look like a dodge, but apparently counted like one. Okay, the run's not dead. And I'm gonna waste a shield point again, so I'm gonna gain a level going from stage 4 to stage 5. Oh, maybe I'm not. My score is actually lower now, I guess. That works out for me, but it means my score might end up being lower. And yeah, I'm pretty sure I saw no secret levels there.
Because you got hit?
Yeah. I mean, I got hit last time in level in stage 4 also, so I'm not sure that shouldn't have been. I'm pretty sure I finished with one shield in both phases. Alright.
I'm pretty sure 146 is the max in stage 1. Seen it enough times. Fuck.
Alright. CR 19 Bluster. Also known as, boy, the breaker's pain in the ass. For this one.
We're playing fast games now.
Fucking, alright. I'm just gonna end up restarting stage 1 all night. I can tell that that's where this is going.
No, you fucking coward.
That's how my got hit. Alright, interesting.
No, stop.
Well, the fact that I actually got a helpful extra shield evens out because I got hit in the first space rock section this time. Which I'm still not sure how I did it last time.
No.
What? Alright, I didn't get hit there, that's good.
Okay. Sketchy dodges to get that break, but I got the break, so we're all good.
I need to actually study how to get some of those breaks.
Some
there
of
are some
them
like...
are definitely counterintuitive.
Yeah. Okay, definitely have gotten some of them regularly, but not others.
Oh, yeah. How do you like that, you shitbag? Jesus Christ. Can you guess what just happened? Stage 2 boss. Just how.
I thought what just happened was express a shitbag, which seems kind of rude, but...
I mean, they know what they did.
Ooh, I have made the game significantly more angry this time. Frank is higher than the last time I got to the
cool.
stage.
That's a dangerous place to be. What am I doing?
Alright. Use the bomb, but I... Alright, there is entirely too much going on that pattern with the rank being high.
So wait, Kenny, you've gotten level 4 by end of stage 2, is that right?
Apparently.
Huh.
I still don't understand it, but yes.
It's a weird thing.
Alright. Oh man, stage 2 song is so good. Love that fucking bass. The intro of that bass song is just the best. Alright, that was pretty good. That was slightly less good, but whatever. Dudes pop up over this way.
Okay, stage 6 time again.
Nice.
Okay, wait, what? That gave me a secret bonus. I took damage in that level. I ended with 3 shield, but I took damage in that level. Which makes me wonder if it's just about ending with 3 shield.
Maybe.
Is this some, like, weird hidden shield on ruins type thing?
No. Like, no, you gain shield if you gain a level after level 5.
Hidden shield on ruins. Oh,
yeah.
That, okay.
The thing that apparently
I've
nobody else has gotten.
Yeah, that magical thing that only I could find, apparently. I don't know. Like, everyone else was confused when I was talking about the shield in ruins.
Like, I burned a lot of credits looking for that thing, and I could never find it. Aw,
oh,
you stupid ass aliens.
Actually, I need to highlight part of my previous playthrough, if only because I actually didn't take damage to the final boss, which, like, seriously, I thought that was impossible.
Okay. Back left one, that's it.
I said 5.3 at the end last time, right? Let's see what it is this time after, right before the final boss.
Hey, Ronkley, how you doing? Bunch of shmups playing shmups. Ah, I get it.
All the shmuppin'. So much shmuppin'.
I mean, we're trying. That's the important part. Track down this secret-ass bonus here.
It might just be shield, like, a shield level related. Otherwise, I have no idea, because, like, I took damage last time and still had the bonus, and I don't know why.
Maybe it's at least 3?
Yeah.
Alright. I would say that this is the best song in the game, but honestly, it's hard to tell, because all of the songs in this game are so fucking good.
I see a chat message that I won't wait until I finish the stage or it finishes more than one of the two.
Oh, come on, be a man, look at that chat message right now.
Actually, once I set up for the next boss, then I can look at it. Oh my god, okay. I'm getting better at not taking damage from that boss, apparently. Alright, this should be good. Oh. Hey, Incorrect Digit. So, funny story, Incorrect Digit ran into me in PJ's Discord, but it's actually someone that I know from a long time ago.
Also, for the first time, I totally forgot to update the game I'm playing on my thing.
I forgot to start shooting when this boss became vulnerable, so this might take a little while. Nope, we're fine.
Blue Revolver.
Yep, my score is better. 5.44.
Oh, nice.
There you go.
Let's see what it is at the end. I'm not betting on not taking damage to the last boss. But we've already had two, well, if you count just the higher weapon levels in general and the no damage to last boss, we've had two. That's never happened before.
So. We keep our own counter. Oh, you shit ass. It's the boss, isn't it? Yeah, of course it is. Fuck me.
Nope, took a hit that time. but I still have 5 shield or more. And yeah, it gave me exact. It gives you exactly 5 minutes, regardless. And there's no end of stage thing with secret bonus after that. All right. But yeah, incorrect digit was roommates with a friend of mine.
Oh, nice.
Back during college.
Small world.
And they were like, fancy seeing you in PJ's Discord. And I was like, I should.
All right.
Well, finishing with 2 versus 1 shield definitely doesn't make a difference. At least for stage 1.
I want to think, I don't remember if this was in normal or hard, I want to think at some point I had a 10.7 score. So that would be like what I would push for. If I were to push for anything.
An actual intentional death right now. I have no bombs and I'm out of I'm out of juice.
Oh, that's right. Incorrect digit, along with your roommate. I sent them my copy of Ikaruga for GameCube because I was trash at it, and they ended up. I think I misunderstood this because I don't think they ended up once CC'ing it, but they at least played through the whole thing, which is more than I can say for it. But yeah,
I'm pretty sure I once CC'd it at some point, but it was probably just barely.
I've only gotten to like Aspie or whatever the hell is in the third stage. but yeah, I have the Steam port and it seems pretty good.
Hope it is, because I just bought it.
You did the pacifist. Wait, what?
Oh yeah, the God Eater.
Good grief. Actually, King Dime was just talking about Ikaruga because he just started playing it and he accidentally skipped the tutorial and realized about the polarity thing. So he had kind of a hard time the first time.
That game is very difficult if you don't pay attention to the polarity.
Is my cam entirely dead or did it freeze frame again? Because I honestly don't know what happens. I guess either way, it doesn't fucking matter. You just don't get to see me have my concentrating face on anymore.
And chair dodging. Ronkly knows all
and
about
chair
dodging.
Yeah. And fucking stage 2 boss heart attacking. Which this time we're gonna be ready.
Attacking.
We're gonna be fucking ready. Yeah, fuck you, stage 2 boss. Ready for you that time. Piece of shit.
He's finally learned to not
piece of shit.
Right, but not be startled by the stage 2 boss.
Freeze frame. Alright, cool. I'll have to figure out what goes on with that. It seems weird to me.
Alright, time to take another screenshot. Hang on. I just picked up the SNES Classic controller instead of the actual SNES controller.
Nice.
That's a dangerous place to be, goddammit.
Let me take one screenshot before I switch this over, just in case I screw up.
I did it slightly too early, that sucks.
Good regardless.
Them's the breaks.
Hey, Denier, how you doing? Good to see you. Okay, let's try this S-laser again, I guess. Whoa, look out for that.
Just remember that half of that is the last boss.
Well, right, but still, fucking hell.
Impersive.
Alright, I guess I should switch over to the revolver and see how terribly I did. I haven't played that once.
So good!
So let's kill the
Ooh, that was a scary fucking guy!
Let's make sure I think I have it this time still. Yeah, I do. I have no idea what this is gonna do to my stream window right now. Does PN03 count as a shmup? I would say no. PN03 is basically like, sort of like, what the hell is the name of that game? I mean, it's a little Devil May Cry-esque, except with a lot of
PNQ
going on.
Oh, you little shit. No, stop! Oh.
I apparently need to fix my game capture for this. Why is my game capture not? Oh, because it's capturing specific window. And this is not counting as a full screen application for some reason. But it's
great. Apparently, don't worry about it.
I selected it, but it's.
I submitted it. It's less than my actual record.
What is this thing doing? It's not doing anything. Alright, well, you get to. Wait, what?
Nope.
Oh, wait a minute. There we go.
I've actually only basically done the Arcaster. I wonder if I could do better with other weapons.
Okay, I need to fix this.
Try to. So I think you could do, like, that
shit.
Take advantage of.
Good Raku. Fucking game, I don't need you wishing me good luck, just fucking give it to me. That was a dumb start, let's try that again.
It's worth some decent points.
Oh my god, how much do I have to shrink this?
Weird as hell to use, but this has got some potential.
Alright, let's fix the check. Well, that's. I didn't think it would be enough.
Power is still just the best option. Also, apparently, I've made the game less angry. Somehow. Despite having more points.
To buy flowers or something?
I don't know. But then I died, so it's time to restart. Because I did that thing that I do. I'm dumb and run into shit stupidly.
That single ass bullet on the screen again?
Hell yeah, you betcha!
Awesome. The best.
The patented technique.
I wonder if I can resize that, but you know what? I'm not gonna worry about it right now. Okay. I need to see if I can bring this forward a little bit. Or bring that back and bring this down. There we go.
Rude ass, floaty ass turret.
That's about as good as I'm gonna strip this a little bit. There we go. How does that look?
Yeah, that looks doable.
Okay, so for reference, anyone watching my camera right now.
Fucking!
This is what I see.
We have Kenny doing a technical overview. We have just some random cursing in the background.
Yeah.
I love it. It's the best.
That's Shmup Book Club.
It is.
Oh, I need my controller. There we go.
God. I'm just gonna repeatedly start the level over and over and over again. Because I just apparently now cannot avoid dying like the first two minutes.
Press any key. I'm pushing button.
Where's the any key?
Anything. You know what? Oh, I hope I didn't just kick this room, but it wasn't.
Honestly,
focused.
I still like the Arcaster better. It's more straightforward. I can deal with it. I can understand what I'm doing when I use the Arcaster.
Haha. Okay, cool. Yeah. If I did accidentally pick the screen, that was
God bless America.
Alright, here we go.
Indominus.
So, I don't even remember what the difference between the characters is.
One is one type of character and one is the other type of character.
Amazing. That's all the info you need.
Okay, so normal is actually the easy mode. Okay. And then hyper and then parallel. I'm pretty sure I have tried hyper. I forget if I beat normal or not. But I guess we're going to go straight into hyper mode. All
right. All right. Midboss is in its slightly angrier incarnation again. Leads me to run around like a crazy man trying not to die.
Oh, that's right. She has the freaking homing stuff. That's interesting. I don't think I've ever tried Stasis Field.
Stasis Field is weird, and I don't.
And you don't like it, presumably?
And I don't like it.
I guess if it actually showed what it does.
If Stasis is, and also maybe Fields.
Every time I scroll away from it, it ends up, like, shooting in a random direction. That's not a very good demonstration of what it is. Alright, she has the Arc Blaster, which is pretty interesting.
The Arc Blaster is the good shit.
Yeah. She also has a smaller laser than Maya has, but... Yeah, we'll go with the Arc Caster because obviously I'm bad at things and I don't remember how this works at all. I don't remember my controls. I probably should have looked those up first. Let's go look those up first.
Fuck!
That was an interesting little lag before the options appeared. Input, yeah.
Yes, I'm actually running the revolver, just using, like, the
Oh, I need to switch my game too.
How did that interpret as pressing button? I just bopped the controller against my shit. Exactly. And it apparently was like, oh, that's button.
Aw, you!
This.
I need to refill my drink, so I'm gonna go do that quick. Drink refilling, standby.
Alright, what do we have? We have fire on. I don't know what button 1, 2, 3, and 4 is in what controller, but we have fire, we have special, we have bomb, we have round. I noticed someone making comments in the Shmup Book Club chat before about wanting to basically focus on rapid fire, and maybe I should put that on a more convenient button if that is indeed the case.
Cool.
Oh, that's not what I want.
Clever girl.
That's what I want. But yeah, this game does have damn good music. I mean, so does Super EDF.
Yeah, EDF has a much better. I'm back, by the way. EDF has a much better soundtrack than I would expect for a SNES Shmup.
Yeah, I should probably put Rapid Fire on a better button than
you
I have.
Let's try the laser. Maybe I can do.
Oh, okay. Now I'm starting to remember how this works. Totally not scoring well right now, but whatever. Alright, that's better. Oh yeah, I need to actually study the break videos. So, like, the game does show you what you need to do to get breaks.
Yeah. Sometimes more cryptically than ideal, but...
And I just died, so that's good.
I probably should have gotten hit there.
Is
So, like, the first mid-boss's break is you have to kill both, like, halves of it in rapid succession.
Oh, okay.
So, like, you have to kill the one half, and then you have to kill the other half, like, as it's recoiling, basically.
Huh. Hey, Junior. I will fully read that message when I am not being shot at. I also totally forget what the breaks are on the first boss.
First one is you have to finish the phase by killing all of the weird, option things that choose out.
They come back
one,
so quickly.
Yeah. Getting the break on the first... The
oh!
Boss
come on.
Kind of a difficult to meter how much you shoot at various things.
Well, shit.
I highly doubt that I am going to be doing... I probably got no breaks. Yeah, no breaks. Sure. I should be able to get at least one on the first stage. Maybe two. I'm pretty sure I have gotten two in the past.
And then the final phase is just destroying the two side bits at your leisure.
I guess I failed to do that, yep.
So,
I need to get my rhythm back for this game to actually get, like, proper combos and shit.
Yeah, I mean, some of it is, like, a matter of all other, like, scoring-heavy shmups. A lot of it just boils down to knowing where to use your shit.
Yeah.
Ah, you bastard.
Okay, I actually got the break on the mid-boss in stage 2, which I usually screw up.
I mean, that one's not too bad if you know what the requirement is.
What the? I don't remember that thing doing that. Okay. The ship that comes up after the mid-boss just did, like, these huge cheerio rings of things.
Yeah,
sort of meta cheerio. I don't remember that.
It defo does that. Always done that. It's kind of rude. You have to give those that attack a pretty wide berth.
Yeah, I didn't have enough berth to give it.
I score better in this section, because there's a lot going on that would let me, like, score well. Whatever.
I also need to actually frickin' use bombs.
Bomba! Back up third!
Yep, that hit me, definitely. I actually don't recall how far I've ever gotten in this on Hyper. I got a break on the second phase of the second boss, and I don't know what I did besides kill all the rotating things first, which how would you not do that?
I mean, there's the other phase where you have to make sure you leave at least one of those alive.
Okay.
Yeah. That one gets a little tricky.
Good luck dodging all this crap. Alright, I apparently dodged all this crap. I used a bomb.
Well, then you had good luck.
Can't dance at all. Alright, let me read messages since I forgot. Oh, hi, Legendary Dragon. I mean, you don't have to. Oh, wow, this already went to the next level and I wasn't even paying attention. It doesn't wait for you to push buttons, it just goes. And I think I missed an energy ship or something.
Oh, I'm out of energy. This run is kind of crap.
But this game doesn't force you to turn your monitor sideways.
No,
just like with Ikaruga. It supports
it just
you.
Puts some lovely art if you have it.
Oops. That's the end of that game. Alright, disengage immediately. The streamer doesn't know what he's doing, clearly. Okay, it seems to stay at the game over screen.
Oh, Jesus Christ.
Where I have to press the button. Alright. Well, we're gonna try to be better than this anyway. I guess I should take a screenshot of this. Except I need to actually take a screenshot first, I guess, just in case.
Yeah, get some fuck. Alright, let's see that super secret bonus now. It took me all goddamn night.
Let me put this into... Now I need to look at my screen sideways to actually do other things.
Yeah, 100k for not taking a hit, or having free shield, I suppose.
I'm just gonna paste the screenshot in.
It's
and
probably
then we'll
intended to be for not taking a hit, but they did it lazily.
Right.
Yeah,
right.
Like, if it's...
They did.
If you had the right amount of shield...
Equals 3, not greater than or equals 3.
Yeah.
Also, if by story you're commenting on the ... on the bosses, I'm pretty sure that's only a thing for Val.
Yeah, Mai actually has a real plot. I mean, it's still a schmuck plot, let's be real here. It's not Shakespearean or anything.
I feel like the Grace counter dialogue can possibly count for Shakespeare, passes Shakespeare. We'll play as Mai once just to show off that there's actual dialogue.
Also, Denir, but that's how you do good, is you dodge between the minor pixel openings.
We're doing laser with Mai.
Honestly, I forgot how good Val's laser is.
Her laser is thinner, though, right?
Yeah, but...
Versus Mai's?
You use it to, like, cheese some things, interestingly. Like, do some interesting shit and get, like...
Actually, does she move faster than Val with her laser?
Possibly. I don't know.
Because Val moves really... Mai moves really slow.
I know what you meant.
Oh, I totally screwed up that one. Screw it. These guys need to die.
Yeah, I can definitely see where that secret bonus would get you, level 4 thing at end of 2.
Oh, I got it! Yeah! 82!
I'm not gonna get it, what the hell.
Wow, this is some intense stuff that's going on that I just died to. Alright. Alright, we got the break on the first mid-boss this time, though.
Nice. Macro dodging.
Oh, if I had done that a little sooner. Okay.
Last time I did this.
I totally screwed that up, but oh well. Where do you think you're going,
me?
Here is your boss.
Oh, you ass.
Ooh,
Whoa!
Whoa!
I didn't hit the break yet. I shot
him. That works, I guess.
Was more worried about dying.
Okay, well, let's see how this goes. Oh, you did get a little bit of meter for the bonus at the end, huh? That's neat.
What at that bit? Well, I've died twice on stage one, so that's great.
That's what the restart option was made for.
But I got two breaks.
What kind of picture is that?
Alright, well,
I have no letters. Why?
Alright. 42.
Oh, you coward.
That hit me. Alright, whatever. Yeah, that laser makes me run way too slow. I'll see if Bell's is any different.
Cool. No, none of that, please.
I just realized it's kind of hard to tell some of the things in the score. I think those were nines in my previous high score. Alright, so Bell's laser is definitely...
different?
Thinner, but we'll see if it's, we'll see if you move as slow with it.
Also, Denir, the dodges I was making weren't ones that I was particularly worried about.
Oh,
yeah,
well, my goodness.
Alright, well, 42 mil. It's not bad.
Oh, I'm pressing the wrong button, that's why I'm not using it. Yeah, okay, Val's laser is a little bit better.
I'm kind of digging Val's laser. You can do nifty shit like that!
And you can actually move with it, and it doesn't have charge time. As opposed to Mai's, which moves much slower. You move much slower with
it. Oh my goodness. Jesus, this spread always freaks me out. Eat shit.
What?
What?
I'm pretty sure I just did the EDF special.
Oh my god. Don't be bad. That's a very bad strategy.
It was like right before the first mid-boss and I died and there must have been one bullet on the screen.
Oh man! Oh, that, like, trying to kill the second bit of mid boss off the recoil is always freaking me out.
Wow, he really is in no hurry, isn't he? What a fucker.
Whoops.
Come on, man, I got places to be, let's go! Get your leggy asshole out of the water. Oh, that is a lobster-like thing.
Lobster-like thing?
Yeah, stage 3 boss in EDF.
Okay.
Oh, and he's got rude-ass bouncing lasers. Fuck you.
this game has any contrast options, because if it does, I should look at them.
Alright, is it gonna blow up actually today, or...
Wait, why didn't that use that attack? That was not the button I thought I was pressing.
Is it dead? It is dead. Okay. Weird, it's like phase 3 thing just did nothing. Just took a pounding.
How did it not get break there? I'm a little confused.
Alright, what weapon's good for stage 4 here? This is my first foray into it. S-laser?
Well, if you want to get to the boss, then... if you want to survive the boss, then I would say S-laser.
Okay, good enough.
Because the way to survive the boss, at least when you're new to it, is kill it as quickly as possible.
That might actually be a good strategy. I might start doing that.
But Mr. Bond is now to be Rick Ball.
Whoa! That's a lot of rude boys there. Excuse me.
Yep. Welcome to the Brick Wall of Super EDF.
Aw. Tagged by that one.
Okay, I did all of the wrong buttons there, apparently. And I have no energy left.
Again.
And I ran into... Oh, those missiles do get destroyed. Alright, that's good. Well, so far my first run of the night was the only one that even placed on the leaderboard.
that opening run luck, man.
Yeah, we are talking through Discord, so that's... Hopefully you can see it in the top left corner of my screen here. EI has a Shmup Book Club voice channel in his Discord.
I do. This is in fact how we're talking to each other.
So yeah, we've got EI, and we've got Mr. Bond.
Hi.
Hello.
I'm EI.
Yeah. That's who's here tonight.
I'm the dumb fucker organizing all this garbage.
Let me see what's in the options here. Graphics.
Yeah, S-Laser was definitely the way to go here.
I'm so assuming chatter in your chat, then.
Here's your rotation option. Incorrect digit, so you can control this.
That's a lot. Oh, that's a lot of fast dudes.
Papers behind it, which is kind of neat, I guess. And apparently you unlock them because I have 1, 2, and 16.
Wait, huh?
Those are the wallpapers. I don't know when I got wallpaper 16, but I have wallpaper 16.
Aw, you.
Shitbag. There's also apparently a low spec mode, which I guess is for, like, crappier PCs or something. Yeah. I don't see... anything in terms of... Alright, oh, show hitboxes, that's a thing. Scoring info, also an interesting thing. Debug info, also potentially interesting. Alternate bullet colors.
Wait, you that's not hexadecimal!
What? You cannot have 16 in hexadecimal!
That's not how that works at all!
Oh, come on, you've never seen G?
What?
Fuck!
Alright, I guess we'll give this one more go and then call it a night.
Top bar display is rank. Oh, I forgot about that. What else can
yes,
it display? Oh, it can display ammo too. All right, but doesn't you already
rank
wait?
Is
ammo
way more useful.
Isn't ammo already displayed at the bottom left? Is that what we're
yes.
talking about? Yeah. Okay. Skip intro.
I'm just gonna reset
oh,
it. Any no
intro?
Oh,
that's
kind of
useful. Yeah. Bullet pattern names on. What?
For the boss bullet patterns.
I never noticed the names on.
They're right below the score.
Oh. Okay. Then there's Twitter high score prompt, which I'm not connecting yet, so head with that.
You don't want to tweet about all your high scores?
Come on, get social, man!
There's also free play, which is grayed out for some reason. Why would that even be there? I mean, it's already free play. I bought this once, and now I play it.
Well, maybe it's like unlimited continues or something.
Yeah.
I guess, but it's not...
because no continues allowed. Get out of here with that garbage.
It's not even, it's not, it's grayed out for me anyway, so.
Well,
I
good.
Guess I'm going to turn on hitboxes.
As it should be.
And I'm going to try background and dark and bullet, alternate bullet colors just to see what happens. Wasn't somebody complaining about the colors in this game in your chat before?
Yeah, I think Pearl was complaining about them, which I'm not sure why, because the colors are pretty fine.
I mean, they're a little bit pastel, I'll give them that, but...
But that's not a reason to hate on a game!
Are they at least visible?
Right, we're going back to Arc Blaster. So I turned off skip intro, but I'm still getting the intro, so I'm kind of confused. Also, the intro has a hitbox, that's kind of cool.
Wait, you turned off skip intro, so it still appears, right?
No, it was already off.
Oh.
So, let me check.
Well, if you turn it on, then it would skip it, right?
Also, the hitboxes are honest. The hitboxes. No, it was off.
Did you watch it?
And nothing happened.
I see.
At least I thought I turned it on. Yeah, I turned on skip intro, but it still was playing.
Yeah, what the?
I don't know what that does.
What
also,
the hell difference does this do?
Hitboxes were actually kind of distracting sometimes.
Yeah, hitboxes are a little obnoxious.
Like, I would like to know the hitboxes, honestly, but.
It might be something worth doing.
Maybe.
Like, in training mode, just to see what the hitboxes are. And
or. One thing I'm wondering is if you save a replay, can you then turn hitboxes and play it back?
Maybe.
So you can see exactly what murdered you?
Yeah. I forget if I tried these.
Oh my god, that's a
colors.
Beautiful and badass laser location. Alright, I'm starting to figure out some routing now. Cluster bomb.
Was Super EDF ever at a GDQ? I feel like it was. No?
No. Maybe the other Earth Defense Force that involves killing bugs was at a GDQ at some point?
Yeah, I know that one. I thought I remember seeing this one, but maybe not. Maybe I'm just hallucinating.
I don't think there would be any reason for it to be. How did I not die there? Alright, cool.
Ooh.
Alright, let's see.
Laser sweep there. I have that much. I have understood that far in my master plan. And I blast all those fuckers. And I lead the bullets that way. And then I do like one giant laser sweep that kills all of these assholes. Yeah, look at that. That's like an extra 200k over my previous strategy. It's pretty good. Lower left spot, then I sweep that way, then wait slightly to sweep that way, and that guy survived, but whatever, that's fine. I laser blasted too early. That's how I do.
Ah, yeah, fuck you. Finally got you, shit ass. Right.
Shit ass. The ass of shit.
No. Oh. I missed the tiny fuck.
I'm just gonna bomb here. I got break on the- oh, interesting. So bombing is a viable strategy for getting the first break on the first boss. Alright.
Huh, interesting.
That's like the first time I've ever gotten that break. Also, I'm just gonna bomb the freaking crap out of this thing because holy crap, that's a lot of bullets.
You not get bonuses for not using bombs in this one?
Bombs are more of a resource than anything.
And so I ran out of them, so I died right before the end. But I got all three breaks.
Also, damn it, I keep on trying to fit that in, and then you keep on talking. How am I supposed to fit words? Words. Haha! I used a bunch of resources, but I got that stupid break. me that, and then I die. Thank you so much for that garbage.
Also, I will say I kind of enjoy beats like the one in the second stage. Like, one of my favorite What the? That is a lot of bullets, and I didn't want to time save.
What beats are we talking about now?
In the second... What? In the second stage.
In the second one. Like, musically?
Yeah.
Ah. Now, the second stage's song is pretty fucking good.
Like, one of my favorite Toho remixes has a beat kind of like this.
I'm fond of that, that fucking phase, too.
Oh, what? Okay, I thought it was too late to get that, but I just got a break on the, horizontal shit in boss.
Aw, you bastard! Nudge my nose there. Shit.
I'm out of ammo. Okay, I don't know if I've gotten break on that dude before. Like, I don't know if you actually have to legitimately wait for him to be up to that point in the stage before killing him for to do that.
Maybe. You know what? I need to do that. Hang on.
I have no ammo again.
Let's,
And you must shoot.
Alright, did not get break on that guy. I'm not surprised.
I don't know what my rank is coming into that. Four, I guess?
Okay. I accidentally got braked by using a bomb again. Yeah, alright, it was about time. Oh, I'm not out of lives yet, okay. Oh, and I just used a bomb at the wrong time again, but I also got a break, not sure if related. I'm just gonna bomb all the things so that I can hopefully... that may or may not happen. I think I already beat my past score, though. So that tells you how bad I was before. I have no bombs. It actually shows a... It makes a sound and shows a red bar at the bottom. If you don't have bombs and try to use it, that's kind of
like... You can't do that.
Yep, that beat my previous score by a fair margin. Well, over 100. Wait, no, that's more digits than that. Over 1,000,000.
Seems like a decent...
Alright, let me take a picture of this.
Ah, you bastard. That fucking
also,
thing.
It occurs to me, I should be able to just take print screen on this. Like, I was doing this the old-fashioned way of capturing the OBS window, but, like, this is actually running on my PC right now. I can just capture the screenshot of it.
I mean, yeah, I guess.
You can do that.
Okay, let me see if anything else... Oh, yeah, this is absolutely for PC. Sorry for being super late on the draw there. Thanks, Diener, for covering that question. That is what I am playing on right now, hence the thing I just said about taking a screenshot directly. it's too bad that the Steam sale is, like, just ended a day or two
ago.
Yeah,
this...
Because this was, like, half off in it.
Yeah. I think was trying to encourage 15. All of the people to play it, or to buy it, because it was on sale at the time.
Yeah, I left a laundry list. I picked up, all the cave shmups, Mushihime-sama.
Oh, nice.
Death Smile.
There's a lot of quality. They've already released a lot of quality stuff.
So I picked those up, and I also picked up Axiom Verge, which I'm hoping to start this weekend.
Nice.
Because I purposely didn't watch the whole speedrun at SGDQ, and I think that game has been run a few times now. But, like, the physics in it look pretty solid, so.
It's a good platformer.
And
it's
I know Boogaloo. Yeah, Boogaloo was also saying it's good. So, enough people have said it's good, I should play it.
I have, casually speedrun it.
Huh. That reminds me, whenever the heck the next 12 hours comes up, I am planning to casually speedrun Super Metroid any percent.
Man, you gotta do 100%, that's where the real shit's at.
Well, I might do that eventually, but...
That's what all the cool kids do, the cool kids being me, and, like...
I met someone at,
Damn. Oh. This pattern is really fucking rude on, like...
Hopefully this page tells me what I'm looking for. Yeah, so I met Tracy M at SGDQ,
okay.
And she runs Hundo and also does a ton of randomizer stuff. And she was like, yeah, Hundo is super fun because you get to be overpowered.
It's exactly why I run it, because I'm bad at bosses.
Yeah, that's definitely a reason why I would look into it. I just feel like I would not stand a chance of routing that within a single 12-hour challenge. Whereas I think I can get a crappy, mediocre, 90% run done then. I mean, like, I've already beaten the game in less than 3 hours time, I think. Less than 3 hours in-game time, for sure. So I would like to get, like, sub 2 or something.
For a 100% or just any?
No, for any.
Oh, okay.
Just for any percent during the 12-hour challenge. I would obviously like to get it better than that eventually.
Right.
Do I want to keep doing this? Yeah, I guess. I didn't really, like, pay attention to what the difference in colors were and whether it helped. Let's try follow formation. I turned on the alternate colors option. The thing is, they're still kind of pastel, just maybe slightly different tinted pastel. Wait, what? This is not- oh, that does that. That's not what I was expecting that to do. Alright, no, that's not going to be a good time. Does that do something different from mine? I wonder. Let's see if this behaves the same for her or different. Okay. So, follow formation does different things for Maya and Val, apparently.
Huh, neat.
For Val, it actually aims, like, they'll basically, like, turn towards the way you're going. But for Maya, it actually follows you, which is what I expected. Also, I think I just realized something important about the hit combo thing.
Yeah?
No, maybe not. Never mind. I didn't see the bullet. I'm not sure. So, it seems like at some points it won't tick down, and at some points it will, and I'm trying to figure out why.
The color of the gauge is, the, like, meter gauge thing is important.
I noticed that, but I don't know what gives as to, like, when it becomes that color.
So, it's blue if you're using your normal shot, or if you don't have a combo at all, and then you use your special. And you can use that to abuse the system a bit, which is kind of cool, I guess.
I thought blue was when it was counting.
Oh, dang it! Fast-ass boys.
I thought it was red when it. Maybe I got it backwards.
You might have it backwards. Red is where it basically, like, blue. The gauge fully resets whenever you kill shit.
Okay. Yeah.
Red, you like only recover a tiny fraction whenever you kill shit.
Okay. And as long as you keep using the normal shot, it seems like that stays blue?
Correct. It only turns red once you've used a...
What am I doing? Good grief.
Once you've used your special weapon.
Okay, but it will start ticking down even with blue if you wait.
It starts ticking down with blue, but the difference is it fully recovers when you kill things.
Yeah.
And that's a very important difference.
Okay, I think I'm gonna hang it up for tonight. That last run did not go great.
Do you have Blue Revolver?
I do. I'm gonna try it next time.
Oh, okay.
That's fair.
Alright, I'll talk to you guys later.
Yep,
all right,
see ya.
Have a good night.
Bye. Alright, that'll do it for tonight. Next stream will be tomorrow night, 7 p.m. CDT. We'll be back on Overload. And Saturday night, 7 p.m. CDT for LTTP randos. Sunday night, 7 p.m. CDT for Salt Android Cactus speedrun practice. And then, again, Monday night, 7 p.m. CDT on Overload. Thanks for watching, everybody. I'll see you tomorrow. Bye-bye.